I think all of us here value and appreciate what Wendell Potter's been doing. Makes my next question kind of